Leaving the airport, y'all. Today I'm back with another video. This video is actually will be dedicated to my grandma. She passed away February 8th, and we are here for her funeral slash celebration. And we are in Accra, Ghana, but right now we're in Tema. And this is Tamara. So basically we're in, sorry guys, I think the video cut off, but my mom.
Good morning. I hope everybody's doing well. We've seen another day by the grace of God. We survived.
Yes.
A long trip.
A long trip.
Say hello to everybody, okay?
Yes. This trip that we went on, guys, like I said, this is going to be like probably part one or part two video, because we went through a lot with this flight. Like, the devil tried us in so many ways, but we overcame through God, because baby, let me tell y'all, it was not easy. But she's just packing her stuff, packing her things. I'm sorry I look crazy. I know it's like, what, 5 something, right? 5:30?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, it's 5:30. So, you know, we looking rough right now, you know, in my pajamas. So, I'm having a little bit of abdominal pain or whatever. But I'm gonna put y'all somewhere so y'all can see. I hope they didn't. But really, I'm sorry guys, if this vlog is gonna be everywhere, we just here. And I think what I'll do with this video, I'll probably post it when we get back to the States. Now I don't know if I'm gonna be able to vlog the actual funeral, just because a lot of things will probably be going on at that moment, so I probably won't able to be vlog all that. But I definitely will be getting pictures and just showing you guys an experience. Like I said, this is not my first time in Ghana, but this is my first time, if that makes sense. Just because when I came here, I was very young. I was probably like 3 years old, so I don't remember anything. But now I'm older, coming here now, I definitely will be able to retain so much and see so much for myself as a young black African woman. So I'm here. I was charging my phone or whatever, but we I had to not do that, but I'm eating some brownie brittle right now. But because I'm hungry. But I have been drinking lots of water. We had our COVID shots. Basically, I'm just gonna explain to y'all. I know this video, I don't want this video to be everywhere, because right now a lot of stuff is not really going on. But I actually may post this video so you guys can see. Called A Day in Tema. But let me explain everything that went on. Or basically the process of us coming here. With COVID and everything, it just makes it a little bit harder to travel and a little bit complicated. Just because you have to do and take so many precautions. And of course, just for everyone's safety as far as traveling, it's just stressful. Like, this trip is stressful, but it's definitely, you know, definitely worth it. For us to come here, we have to take a COVID test 24 to 72 hours prior before flying. And of course, your results have to state negative in order for you to go. So we took a COVID test after that. So basically we took our COVID test. They came, you know, it was negative. So then we went to, you know, we flew. Then we, you know, safely got here. And then when you get here, you have to take another COVID test. And when you do, it's rapid. It's just like automatically. You get your results instantly. So we took the COVID test. And I took I got the test with, you know, where they stick it up your nose. That was my first time getting it. When I say that hurt, I was like this. And then the lady, like, stuck it up. She stuck it up my nose. She stuck it all the way in there. What's funny? You know people's gonna be seeing this, right? She stuck it up all the way in my nose. And I was like... And then there's something called the yellow shot that I had to take. It's right here. They gave me a shot just, you know, to kind of like not get no diseases. You know, just that, you know, just precautions. Precautions that, you know... We had to do so much stuff just to even enter Ghana. I'm like, dang, like, baby, let me in. But just, that was really all in general. It was stressful. Like, the flight was like a 9-hour and 45-minute flight. We left Jacks, Florida to Atlanta, from Atlanta to New York, and New York to Ghana. Child. So we basically took 3 planes to get here. The plane ride was pretty much good. It was good, you know, not too bumpy, you know what I'm saying? Like, I haven't been on a plane for like three years. Last time I was on a plane when I was going to New York, but the plane ride was good. Everything was great, successful, safe, and we're blessed to be here. So we're blessed to be here, and of course we're gonna make the best out of it. We're not here for too long, but we will make the best out of it. And like I always say, life is too short, so we gotta live, right? So that's exactly what we're doing. And of course, in honor of our grandma there. But yeah, so I think this is really it for the vlog. Like, later on today we're going to be heading to Atimpoku. Like I said, I actually will not, since I have connection, I'm not gonna wait till I get back to post this. I actually will post it today, so you guys will be able to see everything and view everything. I'm gonna take as much pictures, videos, everything. If you don't already follow me on social media, go ahead and follow me, because all this stuff will be on my social media platforms. My IG will be on the down below, my Snapchat will be down below, my Facebook, you know what I'm saying, I'm half on Facebook, will also be down below. But I'll probably be put my IG and Snap. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click that subscription button, because there will be more videos coming. Like I said, this probably will be like many parts, but I don't know how many parts yet. But like I said, I'll keep you guys updated and posted. And don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe. You already know what to do. Like I said, it's like 5 o'clock in the morning up here, and like my sleep's like, when we got here, before I even end this, when we got here, I was so tired. I was, oh my gosh. And then the time difference just like made it worse. I was so tired. So like when we got here, you know what I'm saying, like my auntie was telling me to eat something, but I'm like, I'm so sleepy, like I can't eat, but I forced myself to eat, and then I was able to take a shower and sleep. But this is the vloggy vlog. Make sure to always keep positive vibes, good energy all the time, and I love you, Shay Gang. We're gonna get back to another video.